Nobody cares.
Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Use another angle.
Yeah, just see that.
Nobody cares.
This is my life's work, Jay. You know, every day, it's like I go down to hell. It's my process. Shouldn't that mean something to somebody?
It doesn't. You make hell sound like a better place to be.
Looking back on my career, I guess I never did get a good reaction. It's never really well received.
Some things can never materialize whenever it's too late. Even dreams.
Hey, that reminds me. There's a gift waiting for you, down in the basement.
Seriously? Like a gift, or is it something stupid?
Let's call it a cure for your nihilism.
Spit it out.
Burgundy. A bottle of Monty Falcon Burgundy.
Monty Falcon?
Oh, yeah. And they only distribute 500 cases of that a year. Think about it for a second. And you're about to have some.
Monty Falcon?
Mm-hmm. Interested?
Definitely.
Okay, my arm's been twisted. You're going to want to take this off down in the basement, though. It gets a little hot down there.
Hey, you know, something crazy happened to me the other week. My wife, she came home from the doctor and she said, "Oh, honey, the news, it's terrible. The doctor said either I have Alzheimer's or I have AIDS, but I can't seem to remember which one." I said, "Hell, at least you don't have AIDS."
Sit, Jay.
Sorry about the furnace. It gets a little loud in here sometimes. You gotta kinda enunciate everything you're saying.
Yeah, it's okay.
Have you ever heard the aristocrats joke?
Yeah, I've seen the documentary. I know, yeah. You don't have to go, you know.
I'm gonna get the burgundy.
That's a good idea.
You want any?
No, not tonight. Damn! You just threw back some high-class burgundy. Are you aware of that shit? You couldn't be. You couldn't be. I'm still not sure how I got my call. Are you?
I'm hurt.
Asking for help?
Do something!
This is what you wanted. I did this because you asked me to, Jeff.
What are you talking about?
Okay. If you were to see this through my eyes right now, you would see how incredibly strange this is. Okay. Well, last week, a message got dropped on my door. This one right here. and it says that some competitor of ours has some false information on you. You're never specific in this letter if it's sexual or not. That was just my read on the things. But it's going to hit the press real soon, and it's going to be really bad for our business. And here you request sincerely that I kill you within a month and without your knowledge. I understand. I care. I understand what a scandal could do to your reputation. So I poisoned you. Poison the wine.
I never wrote you any letter. I don't have any sex scandals. There's no false information.
There isn't any false information, but this just seems weird.
Please, am I gonna die?
No. I did bring a cure in case you had a change of heart, but, you know, I can't seem to put my finger on it.
Was it the baggie in the bathroom?
You stole the cure.
I thought it was crank.
Oh.
I thought you wanted to hide that you used. Can I have it back?
All right. Okay. I'll give you the shit that's gonna save you, ass. But first, suck my cock.
What?
Suck my cock, asshole!
Why?
What are you, too fucking innocent? You're not a man enough to do it?
Barry, what the fuck?
Oh, to get the cure, you must first please the cock. That's the rule. You're dying anyway, Jay. What's the point of not?
Can't you just put a fucking knife into my brain?
Not a chance. It'll be over soon.
Fine.
What?
I'll do it.
What are you gonna do?
Anything you say.
Really? Very good. The cure! You really think this is the cure? Take it all. Every last drop. That's the way. You never had any patience, huh?